I was looking at the perfumes for a second, turned my back for a second, and
and someone's on them.
I turn around, and this beautiful woman who was working at David Jones was talking to my husband. But they were like having a yarn, like really good mates.
Right.
She was like, oh my God, it's so good to see you. What are you doing here? And he was like, oh, we're just looking around the new shop. Seeing what it's all about. She's like, awesome. Like, how long have you been here? And he's like, oh, what do you mean? And she's like, in New Zealand. He's like, oh, like, I've been here a while. Like, I live here.
Yeah.
She's like, oh, you live here now? And he's like, yeah. And my husband's from South Africa originally.
Mm.
So I was like, oh, they're family friends or something.
But are you right standing right next to your husband now?
At this point, I've moved in. She's like, cool, that's awesome. Are you still doing music? And he's like, yeah, yeah, I'm still doing music on the side. And I'm just thinking, how do these two know each other?
Yes,
how hot is
she's
hot.
She's beautiful. And she's like, so how long have you lived in New Zealand? Andrew's like, oh, 12 years. And she's like, oh, really? You don't live in Australia anymore? And at this point, he was like, who do you think I am? She's like, no, I know who you are. And he's like, oh, yeah, I never lived in Australia. And she's like, oh, crazy. And I was so baffled at this point. He's like, do you know my name? She's like, yeah, Guy Sebastian.
He looks nothing like Guy Sebastian.
I mean, apart from the fact that he's brown.
They both have quite dense eyebrows, maybe.
Megan, they look nothing like each other.
And he was like, oh, no, my name's Andrew. But I am a singer and I was in a band in New Zealand. She's like, oh, I know, sorry, Morehouse.
Oh,